When I first got my MS diagnosis, it was really intense for me. It was really intense for my family. None of us knew anything about it. I didn't know anything about it. I've had my memory a little bit impacted, and my information processing is not what it used to be. Anyone can have MS.